Hi. It's been a while. And I got lash extensions. They're super cute.
I ended up taking the eyelashes off after a week because I like to wear makeup, so rip that version of Grace because I just couldn't do the eyelashes. I just can't do eyelash extensions. Sorry.
Hi, I'm back.
No, I'm not back yet.
I'm gonna do a little test vlog with some friends. Might not upload this, might upload it, not sure yet.
I think that kind of answers your question on if I posted it or not.
But today is the 7th of September.
Today is the 22nd of September. It's been more than 2 weeks.
And I'm going to with my friends to a One Direction party that's hosted at this venue, and I'm super excited to go. I'm just gonna get ready, and yeah, let's see how this goes.
I just forgot. I just plain out forgot to record my makeup tutorial, so oops. What's up with
Hi vlog, I'm back. Hey
And
vlog,
I
it's
picked up
me.
Lexi and
Anicia.
You didn't pick me up, I drove to your house.
I got
Same
picked
thing.
up.
She got picked up.
Yeah.
And that's what matters. You don't.
I can pick myself up.
I gotta go pee.
You're literally like a child. Let's go.
We are at Oregano's playing lovely music as ever. I don't know where the sign is, but
neither do I.
You're a vlogger.
Neither am I.
Didn't you have a YouTube channel?
We don't talk about that phase of my life.
You're right, and we still don't talk about that phase of my life. It's just a fact.
Yum. Trying to zoom in on her. 10 out of 10. What'd you get?
Wings.
Why are you eating it with a fork?
Because they're boneless.
Okay.
Flat.
So they're nuggets. Okay. And this, I got a bowl of pasta with meatballs.
All right, Katie, that's spaghetti.
That's what kind of confuses me, but I see what she was saying. I just didn't recognize the word spaghetti in my head at the time, so like that's why it didn't register to say spaghetti, so I said pasta instead. I don't know.
You can't see me, barely, but we made it. We're here, we're alive.
Try and say you forgot.
I'm tired, so
hit me up if you have a bed I can sleep in.
Okay. And it's, what time is it, ladies?
9:06.
And the doors open at 9:30. I almost said 9:30.
If you were just watching the beginning of the video and you didn't want to watch the One Direction part, you can leave now because my One Direction clips are coming in now. So.
Lying naked on the floor, losing everything into something real. What a wicked, I can see the perfect sky is torn. You're a little thing, I'm already torn. Like us, if they ever try, like us. In love with you, and all these little things. You can't get to bed without a cup of tea. Maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep.
And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep. Though it may.
My voice is dead. Lexi's asleep. There. Well, Anissi and I are trying my face masks and it's killing us. I can't. My voice sucks right now. But yeah. Mine feels weird. Maybe it's because my face mask is not letting me speak. My voice is weird. Maybe it's because I'm dehydrated, but yeah. It was great. 10 out of 10. If they do it next year for a 10-year anniversary, definitely gonna go to that.
I'm staying all night next time.
Oh, we're staying all night next time, yeah. I'll call it the next day off. But since I have work in 10 hours, we decided to leave a little bit earlier. But yeah. Thanks for watching the vlog. Bye.
Okay, maybe it's about time that I explain all of the peace signs in my Snapchat, my Instagram, and my YouTube videos apparently now. I do the peace sign when I'm uncomfortable, confused, or I just don't know what to do. So I constantly do it, if that tells you anything about me. It's almost 11 and I have school in the morning, so... Did you like that? I thought it was kind of funny to put the peace sign. Okay, bye.